Day two in camp? Day three? Day three.
What?
Day three for Gomez.
No, it's week two already.
Week two?
Yeah, he, or he week said, three already.
He just told me he wants to fight Ryan Garcia. What do you think of that fight?
Come on, Elie. That's Elie.
After you took me in the video, a lot of friends from Mexico sent me.
They Robert,
me.
Check this out, Robert.
YouTube.
Hey, Robert, tell him to ask him what he just told me.
What?
Like, what he just told me.
After they took me video with his camera, a lot of friends from Mexico sent me in the.
Oh, they video. A lot of friends sent
they
the
see me. Okay, they follow him in the YouTube.
Okay. Wait, now tell him what Speedy just
know.
Told me.
I don't know.
But
I
the gang unit pulled him over and said we want.
There's no boxers,
yeah.
It's only friends, but they see...
Sí, mira, sí, yeah. Ahorita el Spirit dijo que lo paró la policía y que la policía le dijo, oye, a ti te hemos mirado los videos de Elie Seckbach.
Elie Seckbach?
That's badass. Tell them hello, say, give them some saludos a your amigos.
Saludos a todos mis amigos allá en México, en Monterrey, no. Linares.
¿Cómo se llama? Say,
¿mi nombre?
Your friends,
oh.
Your amigos.
Alejandro, Adrián, Lucho, Cecilia, Lumbreras.
El mundo. The whole world. That's crazy, huh? Pita, are you like Kanye West? Are you wearing a Make America Great Again hat? It looks like it. Who's that? What is that company?
Madre God. I think they do trading or something. I don't know.
It's a good.
It's a guy that comes here and works out with us. His dad owns a ranch with a bunch of horses and stuff. They're badass.
Oh, nice. But they did that. Because I'm sure everybody says the same thing. The red was.
Says that. I wear it because it makes my hair go down. Because my hair sticks down straight up.
So what do you think about? Wait, I gotta ask you this.